Good morning to all. Myself Praveen Hayan, librarian, Sri Manjunatha Swami First Year College. Today I am presenting here. My topic is awareness program and access to e-resources, means Enlist, for the first year students. Now let me know. Now what is library? The word library derives from the Latin word liber, means book. Liber means book. General meaning of library: a place set apart to consisting of books, periodicals, and other material for reading, viewing, listening, study, or reference in a comfortable, peaceful environmental accommodation, or a building where books may be read or borrowed. Different names of libraries. So many names are there. In a modern general terms for library is, library is a library and information center and information resource center, next knowledge resource center, learning resource center. In a philological terms, temple of knowledge. Library is a temple of knowledge. And logical laboratory. Saraswati Mahal. Information resources. Information resource are two kinds. First, documentary source. Another one is non-documentary source. Documentary source, it means it is a physical form. Non-documentary source like a electronic format. Documentary source is physical form and non-documentary source is a electronic form. It's like digital form. Next, documentary source or physical form. So many sources are there: reference books, textbooks, journals, report, back volumes of journals, general magazine, subject magazine, newspaper. There are so many documentary sources there. It is a physical format. And non-documentary source like e-reference books, reference, e-encyclopedia, bibliographical source, e-yearbooks, e means electronic yearbooks, electronic dictionary, electronic directory, and e-thesis and dissertation. Shodhganga repository is a free e-thesis and dissertation repository, and e-general magazine and e-newspaper. F.W. Landscatter says, the whole printed world is being replaced by electronic media and we are moving to the era of paperless society. He says that we are living in paperless society era. Next, e-resource. You can see here e-resources here. Next, different e-resources, e-journals and databases, e-books, e-reserves, e-library catalog, interlibrary services, distance education institution, library information, news and comment. Next, now we can see here, digital library convert to traditional, from traditional library. Different types of e-resource: research guide by subject, electronic books and text, electronic journals. The electronic journals, the library has a e-journals database to help to find online version of journals. Library catalog. Most libraries now provide access to their catalogs from their website. Many others provide information about their holding into larger databases such as World Catalog or LG Union Catalogs. Next one, image database, Heart, Map, Medical, etc. Some databases include graphics or images such as photos, painting, or maps. Advantages of e-resources. So many advantages are there. Huge range of information available and timely and value added. Additional skill development, large value of quality. We can see as nowadays education, online courses are there. Can set. So, okay, here comes e-journals, e-thesis and dissertation, institution repositories. There are free open access website from any resource.